Welcome back to Act of Aggression Reboot Edition, and welcome to another match. This time, we're going to play as Chimera. That is the highly mobile, like, international faction. So as usual, let's get a refinery going here. And let's get two of you here straight away. Or two additional one of these collectors, and then we would like to have a barracks. There we go. And then we have to take over some banks. Well, you don't have to take over some banks, but we would like to take over some banks. Like this cartel-owned bank here, apparently. Also some additional oil fields. We'll see about that for now. There we go. Send some guys over there. Maybe... Yeah, let's go three of you here and three of you. And split you evenly-ish there. And once we've done that, we can also take over this bank here, which is a bit closer, but I want to secure the one in the north first. Just to see that we get those extra resources. We do have one sentinel turret here as an initial defense. Didn't we... Oh wait, you're delivering. I was just wondering where the third one of these guys here was, but no worries, everything's fine. Yes, what could you build me in the meantime? Barracks, sentinel turret, prison, support bay. A helipad, research lab, that's all kind of nice, but we can't really afford much of that right now anyway. Could get the vehicle bay, but I think before we do that, we're going to get our hands on this bank here. It strikes me as a good idea. Ooh, that's one huge bank. That has some big, juicy accounts there. But again, then again, that's the bank you're supposed to fight over, so that's probably not too surprising. Wait a second, we still have one of you who's supposed to get in here. There we go, that's better. And then let's get three more of you. Do we want to fortify this position here? That's another question. We'll have to see about that. Maybe gonna get a vehicle's bay first, but need some extra money for that first. We could try to dig in there. Then we could also try to secure these resources here. Maybe that might be worth it. Well, we'll have to see. This is a free-for-all. We're facing the... Wait a second, didn't I? Well, there we go. Now I have. Now I have enough dollars. Good, 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 good. Do want this one here. Could get that because we're kind of relying on these guys quite a bit at the moment. Yeah, we might go with that. Let's see.
Building completed.
There we go. So what do we have access to? Passenger accommodation, upgrade, and the Puma. Very effective against infantry. I guess that's kind of nice. Question is, do we want that right now? I think first I want you to come over here, and then let's maybe get a second Kodiak here. 8,000 for the age upgrade here. Where are you going? Do you have to go around there? These guys, I know you can. There's a command to send them in straight line, but I guess not today. Okay, support bay. Sounds good, but maybe... Do you want another outpost first? I mean, we do have enough electricity right now. So I think what we do want here is maybe another barracks if we are allowed to. Oh yeah, I need an outpost for that first. Let's just build that here. Forgot about that. And then we can expand our operations in that area. So how far away can we build you here? Let's maybe get one more of you going here. And let's build... Oh, there was just a structure. I was just wondering what died there. You come over here. So we can start harvesting here. We can also build one more of you here. Might be a good idea. You have... intercept enemy missiles. That sounds good. Okay, so there was someone there. Something purple.
Upgrade completed.
Let's see about that. Let's see. Yeah, I know you're busy, because I told you to be so. Maybe let's get a second one of you up there. Then we can see whether we can secure this area. I think we might also just want to send some guys. Oh wait a second, I haven't even built the barracks here. Yeah, I wanted to do that earlier. Yeah, we do have plenty of power now. build you here. Can't build on the streets here, but that's fine. Repair outposts. That's kind of nice, but we may want...
Base is under attack.
Well, I guess you're dead now. Well, that really sucks for you. Let's get one of you over here so you can capture me a POW if you want to. Do I want a prison? Let's make it a prison here. You can... Wow, you try to push this guy out of the way? Come on. What are you trying to do there? Anyway. Couple more of you in here. Where's this? Oh, there we go. Do you consider yourself POW'd? I don't think that actually that guy actually counted as a being imprisoned there, but let's see. Yeah, I think we want to secure those resources, and we probably have to think about aging up. But a second one of you, can't really build it on the street here. Whatever, build one here, support. Okay, so it doesn't seem like there's anyone really in here. So we should we could secure this big shopping center, whatever that is.
Building completed.
Let's see. There we go.
Upgrade completed.
Yeah, we may as well just do that. That could get us the... But oh, nope, first you need to get in here, sniper. And some more of you in there. Yeah, I don't want to expand here before we've secured the area. We could also just build an outpost here and some additional defenses. We could turn that into a repair outpost later. It's not that expensive. Let's just go for it. Doesn't seem like there's too much enemy activity here. But let's see. They might come after us. You know what? Let's get two of you in here just to have some additional defenses there. And you'd see, no, this hasn't been secured by the enemy yet. Good, good. I like the snipers, because they can kill vehicles quite quickly from a distance. But the other fire isn't that great, but I guess that's how it has to be. Otherwise, they would just be too good. Okay, good, 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 good. There was some guy over there, that's fine with me. And then let's get a... Whoops, that's not a refinery. There we go. That's better. Yeah, I think we should age up in the near future. Yeah, you can just hang out here. This bank here, someone secured that. I should check that out. In fact, you can check that out. Just wondering whether anybody's gone over there yet. Okay. This is not so good. This building is going to go down soon. Yeah, this is not ideal. Yeah, you should just get in here instead. So that's change of plan. Yeah. And you should get yourself two colleagues here. Yeah, so they may have secured the bank at this stage here. We'll have to see about that. And yeah, everybody is dead. That happens. Let's see that we get a shield protocol protocoled here, because we can't afford it now. There we go. You guys, maybe one of you just stays here. Only three guys in there because everybody else died. Who is in there now? Just you folks here. Yes, maybe get one or two more of you in there. You did get yourself your upgrade already. Good, good, good. Seems we're being left alone here for the most part. And let's see. Yeah, so we need to... There we go. And the aircraft vehicle. That actually doesn't sound too bad. We might want one or two of these here. Just so we have some more anti-air here. Let's say some more anti-air, we don't really... There's that. What other niceties does this actually get us in the barracks, for example? Get the grenadier. So we don't have the nurse, that's a Carter-only unit. I guess we could maybe get one of those in there as well. Why not? Target ahead. Permission to engage. Whom will you want to engage here anyway? Well, I guess you're dead now. Can you actually... Yeah, you can POW. I wasn't sure whether only basic infantry could do that. Yeah, light vehicles, they get themselves sniped quite easily. Air control center. Did we have anything here we wanted? Research lab. We want to build that in the back of our base, of course. Repair outpost sounds good to me. And you get in here. And there we go, here's my other repair guy. Let's maybe get you... We do have enough power still, that's good. Research lab, yeah, let's build that here. I wonder where everybody else is, because they haven't really sent that much yet, but maybe they're still building up. But in any case, do we have... It doesn't look like we have upgrades here, do they? No. Of course, the Americans have the oil upgrade. Research lab, support bay...
Upgrade completed.
Yeah, maybe we would want to build that here as well.
Building completed.
Good, good, good. Everything's fine. Anti-aircraft missile and anti-tank missile, sure thing. Let's just get some defenses rolling here. They haven't bothered upgrade to attack me here completed. Yet. I think I might want to build an outpost there as well.
Upgrade completed.
Just so I can keep that bank, because there's still a decent amount of money in there, more than half of it. And let's see,
completed.
You're hanging around here. And sword protocol, okay. Oh yeah, I forgot that the building tiers don't always correspond to the tech tiers, which is just kind of confusing, but anyway. We have, oh that's, non-lethal tactics, yeah whatever. Supply field kit, What even is a Fennec in this context? Okay, that's extra, okay, I guess that's kind of nice. I have no idea what any of these means. This actually doesn't sound too bad. Actually, we might just want to tech up here again. Just so we get some stuff done. And maybe... Wait a second, did I... I could also turn you into a repair outpost. Yeah, why not? Maybe we're gonna fortify this position here a little bit.
Upgrade completed.
Yeah, let's do that. And you also get yourself upgrade. Oops. Don't have enough money for that. That's okay. There
upgrade
we go now.
Completed.
We might want to consider taking that bank there. And maybe blowing it up. We'll have to see. And then build up our army. I kind of like Camaro because upgrade they're quite completed. Versatile. They're not as specialized as the US forces, but then again, the US forces, if you build like something like Abrams, you have your anti-armor solution. That's also kind of nice. So this repair outpost is now going to repair everything. I don't think I need more range here now, because this is quite sufficient for what we have here. Yeah, but we might do that in our main bases, so let's see. Anyway. Anti-ballistic center, so... Sword vehicle bay, that sounds good to me. Do you want to build that here? Just kind of here in the field? Yeah, at least then we won't need quite as long to get everything in here. I don't recall what any of these units are. Huh, we can actually trade POWs here as well, that's kind of nice, but not super relevant right now. Yeah, it seems the enemy isn't really going much after me. It's a medium AI, so it's not super aggressive, I assume. I know that the easiest AI doesn't really go into your half of the map, but I'm already kind of intruding on their half of the map, I think. In any case, how about... That's not my barracks, that's my barracks. I want like one or two more snipers here. Yeah, let's get one or two of you here. Exosoldier. Let's get a little bit of a troop going here. After that we can maybe get this upgrade here. Going to sneak up on this bank here. I just want to see if there's guys inside. Whether I can snipe them with the... Sniper with anti-material rifle, or whether it has to be the US Army sniper, because I'm not quite sure about that. But in any case, let's see. Got a fancy vehicle bay here now. What does that actually allow us to build? So we have the Fennec. Oh, here's the Fennec. It's the Terminator. In between buildings. Oh, it's a burrito. I know it's called the burrito. Don't at me. Anti-tank missile. Yeah, I think a lot of these upgrades that kind of change the role of the unit, not just... It doesn't just give them a damage booster, so some of them change kind of how they work. So anyway, didn't I have a second... Oh yeah, I did have this guy here, so maybe... Just get one cannon going here. Income outpost. Guess we could maybe get a couple of those in the back of our base. especially because we're running kinda low on power. But let's see about that.
Building complete.
Let's get another outpost here then. Whoops. Oh yeah, well, we did want an outpost here. Yeah. Let's wait until all of you folks here are ready. Why? I guess I did. Oh yeah, you have the your two guys was running. Why are you two guys? Because that's just how your unit works. Hmm. Yeah, let's upgrade all of you folks here. You build me that, and then let's see. Wait a second. Where are you all here? Oh no, there you are. Okay, so let's see whether you can sneak up upon these folks here. Good, good, good. Can't we see much here? Wait, nobody's taking over this bank here? Oh wait, so they've totally taken over this bank here. Well, get in here then. Can you? I don't think you can. Wait, you can. Nice. I guess we're gonna murder everyone in this bank here now. We sure are. I don't think they can reach us. I don't really see them firing at us. Well, could have done that a little bit earlier, but never mind. Okay, anyway, we wanted an income outpost here. Maybe we can build a couple of those here, just so we secure our economy here long term. So can you actually attack these guys here? I don't think you can. Could probably actually. So we are still firing. Can we see?
Under attack.
Well, let's see. Well, these helicopters here don't last super long, but my guys are also going down.
Unit lost.
Okay, let's see. So I think we might need some additional defenses here soon. And we have these guys here as well.
Upgrade completed.
Yeah, I know you're taking fire. That's kind of the point, isn't it? Let's get a couple of these folks going here. Yeah, I think.
Unit lost.
Man, well, they murdered almost everyone here. It's okay. We'll bring you down eventually. I think you. I did equip you as anti-aircraft missiles, didn't I? Sure did. Goodbye. Wait, how are you not dead? Never mind. You are now. There we go. Goodbye. So let's go back into the repair aura here, which I think repairs vehicles as well. It sure does. Nice, nice. Okay. I think we want. Yeah, this guy is quite versatile, so let's get another one. Let's get some nut rockets. There we go. Oh, there's a ticker. I was just wondering. If there hadn't been a ticker, that would have made me really nervous. There we go. I'm not quite sure how long these need to pay for themselves, but we'll see. Yeah, it seems the enemy's not super aggressive here. But oh well. I think what we can just try to storm that building, to be honest. We might just want to do that, and then we can see whom we want to take out here. I mean, it's also possible that the enemy's duking it out all the time, but you'd think they'd come after me at one point here. But, you know what? I'm not complaining. Income outpost, there we go. So we have, there we go, Alpha Team. I think you can join these guys here. Am I producing more of you here? I know that's just the upgrade. Good, good, good. I guess, can we just snipe these? You know what, let's try that again. I want to see whether we can snipe these guys from a distance. And I could have sworn those guys have more upgrades. But evidently they don't. But well, never mind. I think I want some anti-air here. This just makes me nervous that we have nothing here. Let's get you fully upgraded, because that's how I like it. And then let's see. So we do have the Buriatos here. Kind of expensive, but also very long range. I think in the base game, I'm not sure where they kept that. They do have yeah, definitely need this here and reception system. I know that in the base game they have an upgrade that allows them to detect other artillery, which makes them good anti-artillery. They're the Kuverine of this game here. Anyway, let's maybe extend your repair aura. It's not that expensive anyway. I haven't really bothered to come over here yet, and yeah, there's not much left here, but you can use this as a defensive area, so to speak. Also, by the way, this game has satellite view. It actually looks pretty cool. It does look like a drone cam. And hey, well, I guess that was a helicopter before I shot it down. Now it's wreckage. Okay, let's see what we can do with you guys. You might just not be very effective at sniping people out of buildings, but we can give it a go. As long as you outrange everyone, that should be fine. Oh snap, what the hell even are you? Well, never mind, you get in this building here, there's still a spot free. You guys should have range. Let's get... maybe three Buriatos? Ignite, that sounds good to me. And you guys here... can you actually attack... Yes, you can attack that, but you probably need line of sight for that. Oh well. Enemy plane contacted. Not sure whether I like that. Where was that exactly? Not sure, but how about we give you anti-air missiles? That might be worth it. Also, auto repair.
Upgrade completed.
Yeah, this sounds good. Again, more Fennec upgrades. Wait, what even is the Crusader again? Is that my... Oh, what's that construction vehicle? Well, that guy never stood a chance, I'm afraid. So let's just see that I get an overview here. So you're the Fennec, you're the Terminator, and you're the Buriato. Yeah, let's maybe get one or two Fennecs here.
Upgrade completed.
One of you guys here. Still just these guys here. Yeah, still dead. That's okay. Yeah, they're not going to get very far here. Did I build more of you? I did, yeah. There we go. I think the Buriato is actually South African. I do recall looking that up once. Anyway, so we do have a good amount of income here. You could actually build me a second... Whoops. Let's see what we have here. Sword vehicle, but yeah, I could actually build a second one of these here. Omega Blitzer. Okay, sounds good to me. Well, say anyone on the battlefield, so how about we don't build that right at the front. Yeah, let's build one of you here. And let's see. There you are. What did we have here? Let's maybe get one of those going. Where do we... Don't worry about you, right? Okay, we shouldn't have built stuff right here. Anyway, how about you just build me yet another outpost here? Yeah, there we go. Here we have you folks. You can just... I see... Are you good scouts? I mean, you're stealth, so I guess that's nice. I think what we could do here is we could just bombard this bank here from a distance. Oh, whoa, did you have to kill all those? So this is already under fire, but by a different faction. You know what, maybe we don't want to mess with those guys, maybe we just want to... Maybe just want to wait until everybody else here dukes out their fights. In the meantime... Maybe we just want a bunch more of you. And you know what, since we have the outpost here now, let's get the... Spear vehicle bay here as well. You can become another repair outpost. Sure, no problem.
Unit is under attack.
Okay, we've got you here attacking us. Don't like that. I think we need to take you out.
Base is under attack.
You take a step back. Okay, so let's see. That's fine with me. You know what? Let's stay here. It seems like you're... That guy is not coming after us directly.
Upgrade complete.
Let's load you here, and I think I want another one of you guys here. Okay. Oh yeah, this doesn't heal infantry. Forgot about that. Never mind, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, I think we're gonna be...
Under attack.
That's not so cool.
Complete.
I think we might have to relieve our main base here. And maybe we should also get a repair outpost going there, just generally speaking. If we rely on these defense here, because they're going to get themselves destroyed in the
base
very near future. Maybe try to get a couple of you in there. We could just come down here. How about, oh, you did actually decide to come after me. Well. Okay, why did those guys withdraw? What, never mind. Actually, they didn't. Okay, I guess we managed to kill that guy. Fine with me. Come over here. Oh, what they're trying to do here. Well, never mind. It's dead now. Oh, everybody's coming after us now. I think we need a little more than that here now. Yeah, we definitely do. But let's see whether you can get some more defenses. Yeah, so the, well, there we go. There's the enemy. Oh yeah, they're sending everything after us now. Let's murder all of you guys here if we can. Yeah, should be able to make this work, but they're going to do quite some damage here. Also to our headquarters, which isn't great. Yeah, I'm sure we've built some more defenses here, evidently. Yeah, this is not ideal.
Unit is under attack.
Get you some upgrades, because we might actually have to rely on you soon. Yeah, I lost quite some stuff here. We do have a ton of money, so why am I not building more stuff? I don't know. Let's do that right now. We just want a bunch more of you folks here. And maybe a bunch of you here as well. Then we can also get these upgrades here. Okay. There we go, you're almost dead, so time to kill you now. And then... Yeah, they're trying to kill the headquarters here. That's not really going to work because it's too strong, but you here might actually get yourself killed if you're not watching out. Let's build another one of you here. Yeah, that wasn't ideal, but we'll recover from that. We'll recover from that. You can maybe take a step back. You're a bit exposed here. There we go. Okay, let's get another outpost going here then. Oh, you guys are still on, you're still on your way. Whatever, you know what, you can actually stay here. Doesn't really matter all that much. Okay, you're all happy gathering here. Good, 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 good. Yeah, we're going to turn this into a repair outpost. Did we lose our barracks? Yeah, we did. Okay, that's okay. No, I didn't want an income outpost, I want a repair outpost. I guess you can get in here.
Unit is under attack.
Is it? It is? That's acceptable. Oh, they have their stealth tanks here. Don't really like that. Let's have you intervene. Okay, so now everybody's attacking. Okay, but the stealth tanks aren't the most sturdy units. But they sure have some long-range artillery here. They spent a lot of time just shooting at this one building here. But be my guest, did I increase? Yeah, I did increase here. There we go. There we go, and let's maybe try to murder you guys here. That might be helpful. I think I just want more of you. Okay, you're being repaired. Nice, 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 nice. Then let's also get a second one of you here. I might just leave you here, to be honest. Okay, back into the repair aura here.
Upgrade completed.
That's where I need you.
Upgrade completed.
Wait a second. Never mind. So we do have our super weapon ready here.
Building completed.
But we also want to make sure we actually fired at something useful. Yeah, let's get you some upgrade here.
Upgrade completed.
Okay, you're all being healed. In fact, you are already fully healed. Nice, 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 nice. Okay.
Upgrade.
Man, they're really just trying to send their construction guys in here. And then let's see whether we can maybe go after one of the enemy bases. I mean, we have the Buriato. So, and but we should probably get is maybe get a helicopter. That might be useful. So you built me a helipad. Let's see. Those might be useful. And we have POWs here, but I don't really care all that much. But let's get a couple more of you. If we have enough of the Buriatos, we can probably destroy a good deal of the enemy base before they really know. That's what could have happened to me the last time these guys attacked me. But I just got lucky. Let's get one more of you going here, because I don't think these guys here are quite enough, but there might be enough to hold the line until someone else shows up. But let's see. Repair pool is very convenient, just because they require you to do less stuff manually. And nobody has attacked me here at all. It seems everybody smoothing through the center here, but that's fine with me. Okay, that always gives me a heart attack. But it's my tactical weapon, so everything's fine. Okay, I got another one of you here. Let's get you all the upgrades. Because why not? Upgrade. This is actually... Hey, this fixed... no, it didn't fix the barn, did it? No. So repair outposts can't do that, but that's fine. Upgrade in the meantime... Completed. Let's get a couple more of you. And how many Buriatos are we producing? Yeah, just one more. So, no, it's not a Buriato, it's a Buratino. Sorry, my bad. My apologies to whoever designed this vehicle. So there's some money left here. Could build some more income outposts, not while we have money. Let's maybe do that. One or two more here. They produce like 100 credits per tick. That's actually not too bad. Just the story here again. Yeah, they just keep trying that. We maybe want, you know what, let's maybe get this PO. Oh, there's actually a lot of POWs, so let's get, whoops, let's get those. Oh hey, it's a medicopter, and now it's dead. Well, you tried. Now the pilot is also dead. Wow, that was needlessly mean-spirited, you know. Anyway, get me another barracks. There we go. And you can become an income outpost. And you just POW all of these guys here. There we go, got a bunch of you. Maybe do we want more anti-air here? Maybe some anti-air here, but maybe we want some more. Yeah, I think we might want some more of these. We did have a research lab here. Do anything else that we want here? Yeah, why not? Yeah. Don't know what half these upgrades do, but you know what? I sure as hell going to get them. Okay.
Upgrade completed.
Hey, can my POW actually POW their POW? Doesn't seem like it. But that's all right.
Upgrade
that here.
Completed.
Alien ready, sir.
So you go. I didn't recall the prison also generating income here. I thought it was only an act of war thing, but evidently it is not. In any case, we should have enough power.
Stealth enemy detected.
Yeah, that doesn't really matter. Oh, you're here as well. Okay, I guess feel free to take this guy here then. And didn't we have an upgrade for that as well? The non-lethal gun here. Okay, so this isn't so bad. These guys seem to be somewhat light. Yeah, we're too heavy for that. Yeah, still in the repair radius here, which makes this a lot harder to murder. Hey, you should probably take a bit of a step back here. There we go. 500 credits, that's what you're worth. Nice, nice. Okay, so let's move out. Let's see whether we can pull this off or whether it's going to be... What happened there? Never mind. Let's maybe just move over here and see whether we can not go straight through the city. That might be worth it. Okay, let's see that we do get a couple more of you here. Well, I guess there was stealth enemy here. Are we just gonna drive by kill this? I think we are. Yep, we sure are. That's okay with me. Actually, I've got a plan here. Can you reach these guys here? You can. Okay, I think we should be able to deal with these folks here. Let's actually... What's happening here? Oh, they've got an oil refinery. I guess it's not too surprising that the AI was securing that. Oh, hey, there are planes. Goodbye, planes. Let's get two of you over here. I've got plans for you. And everybody's dead, but that's okay. Well, as long as we're in the repair aura here, we're fine. Let's nevertheless get a couple more of you here. We're trying to escape here. Yeah, it's not, that's not super important right now.
Base is under attack.
Feeling now that I've moved out, everybody's coming after me. Maybe that's not too surprising. But let's see. That's okay. Oh, my stealth planes just, they went down. Goodbye. Man, that looks so sad. There's nothing more sad than a helicopter going down. Okay, so we're doing mostly fine here. But I think I'm going to build a repair outpost or two here in the field, just so we can fall back on those. I think that might be a good idea. Also, I did build a helipad here, did I? Sure did. So, so maybe get one or two of you. I don't want to just blindly get all the... what's happening here? Ouch. That was not so cool, but acceptable. That did not a whole lot of damage because we have repair outposts right here. Well, that's right. Okay, you get... just get me one outpost here. We can always fall back on that one. And then we can also build one in the north once we have... Yeah, we sure do have a lot of money. Once we have... couple more. I want to have advanced a little bit, is what I wanted to say here.
Building completed.
Good, good. Did we... No, haven't turned this one here in an income outpost yet. Good, let's do that then. For financial independence. I mean, these guys have barely taken any damage, but since we're getting this upgrade here, we may as well wait a moment and then we can move out. And in the meantime... Okay, so this bank's empty, so this one here, yeah, it's probably empty too. That's alright with me. Good, good, good. You're almost there. Nice, 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 nice.
Upgrade complete.
Good, good. So everybody's being healed, except for the people who are not in the repair aura. But we can fix that. They're always sending their scouts through here, like over and over and over again. You'd think at this point here everybody had scouted this area here already, but evidently it's not the case.
Upgrade completed.
I think I might get a second repair outpost going here. Anyway, we've got a couple more Terminators here, which is nice, so let's move out. I think we've also killed most of their planes already, because I think they just sent them all after us here, and that did not end well for them. Oh wait, there's cliffs here. Wait, can we go down here? Not even sure. I might have to move down here. Okay, so this area is a bit better protected than I thought, but it's fine with me. Well, the super weapon comes flying. Wait, you did have the Ballistics Interception Center somewhere. Omega Blitzer, by the way, that sounds so ridiculous, that name. Well, you're dead now. Oh, they have a lot of these here. But yeah, they're not that resilient. Should have a lot of outposts here. Well, there we go. We can fix that, no worries. Could have taken those over, but never mind. Okay, so then let's get everybody down here before this turns into a complete mess.
Stealth enemy detected.
Okay, we definitely want to get the super interception person here. Maybe two of them. Okay. You're almost dead, so... you know what, never mind. Let's just move forward for the time being. Towards the enemy base. So there's another bank there, so they're probably secured that. Then let's get another outpost here.
Upgrade completed.
Good, good, good. One of you, well, you're not being built very quickly, but that's understandable. And let's see whether the AI is actually going to take one another out, or whether they just keep checking super weapons, which is also possible. We'll have to see. I think in the meantime we may as well get a couple more long-range guys going here. There we go. We could also get... Should we just get a vehicle bay here? I mean, it's not like it costs us much. Let's maybe do that. And let's get one defense going up here. Yeah, may as well outpost a little bit here, just because. We can, and ooh, you're chunky. Yeah, let's get you some. You know what, since they're attacking our headquarters here, we probably want one of you here. And maybe one of you here? Yeah, why not? Good, good. You all heal yourself a little bit, especially you here, because you're almost dead.
Building completed.
Nice, 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 nice. Still have some good income here. More super. So these guys are sending a lot of super weapons. I actually don't mind that because they're sending them not against me right now. So I'm kind of okay with that.
Upgrade completed.
I think you can move a little bit further over here. Otherwise, we have too much overlap here. Okay, good, 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 good.
Upgrade completed.
Some healing here, and let's see whether we can take these guys here out. The bank is not even occupied anymore. I guess so. They do abandon the bank. Let's come over here. There's another bottleneck here. Let's see. Are these vehicles really that huge compared to these buildings? I'm not quite sure. Anyway. Let's see. Was there something there? We'll have to see. Okay, come over here. Okay. Lots of stuff here. See whether we can just march in here and destroy things. The answer seems to be yes. Huh, maybe the army they sent out there at one point, maybe that was what they had, and that this is it. Because we're sure just shredding everything they have here. Ouch, yeah. Good luck recovering from this. Oh well, oh hoo, 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 hoo. Well, I sure know where these guys here, what these guys here were up to in the meantime. They were definitely building up an army here. But where are they going exactly with this? We'll have to see. Well, we were busy blowing up the competition. Oh, they have their super weapon interception person there. Wait, no, that is their super weapon launch person. To be honest, we actually kind of killed a lot of these, so that seemed to be a bad idea. Okay, so I guess these guys here are done now. Unless they probably have outposts somewhere. Yeah, here. So we may as well move over here. You come over here as well. Okay, so this wasn't actually all that bad. They blew up a lot of our stuff here, but we do have... Wait a second, can repair outposts repair one another? I'm not sure about that. Pretty sure that, well, don't think they do self-repair. You know what, doesn't really matter. Send one of you over here and just have you kind of gather here. I do have enough money, so this should be fine. You please gather over here. This is some very busy water. And I guess you just kind of hang out here. I could collect all those POWs, but I can't be bothered to do that right now. So let's just not do it. Okay, did you... May as well get you full ammunition. And where's my repair vehicle? Oh, on its way here, yeah. Good, good, good. Yeah, may as well blow that up. Or could take it over, but could also not take it over. Let's get an outpost here just to fix everyone up, even though most of the guys who survive don't really have... They haven't really taken that much damage, but you can always fall back on that. And then let's get another outpost going here. Yeah, it seems like the outposts... They can probably repair one another, but it doesn't look like they can repair themselves, which is fine. It means you just need two of them in the area, really. There we go. Repair outpost and just one of these guys here for good measure. It's not like we don't have the money. Yeah, this army was kind of scary, but they made the mistake of just kind of driving through here without attacking me from a distance, and that's generally a bad idea if you just kind of just waltz in with no plan, even though I do that all the time.
Building completed.
Good, 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 good. So let's take some POWs here. Because why not?
Upgrade completed.
You're going to get yourself upgraded here. You just all stay here and let's get the aura upgrade here.
Completed.
Good, good, good. Everything's fine.
Upgrade completed.
Can we actually build a second prison? It appears we can.
Upgrade
okay.
Completed.
I think you were limited to one in the original version of this game here, but in Act of War.
Rebellion ready, sir.
Good, good, good.
Enemy detected.
Yeah, whatever. Oh, you attack me here now? That's actually fine. I'm not that worried about this. mean, we could get a couple of these guys here up and running. But yeah, they seem to be happy coming after us here. But that's fine. But we think we might need some more defenses here then. Okay, so I guess that now they've been defeated. That's fine. Let's do that then, and let's place a couple more of you here. Okay. And so this plateau here, we can't just march on here. These cliffs look very video gamey. Also, you will build me. No, not an anti-ballistic center. No, what am I doing? Sword vehicle bay, yes, please. That was a lot of. You might just go back here briefly. Never mind. You built me that. You just go back here for some repairs here, since we just left home here. Okay, okay. And you collect me more POWs for my collection. Good, good, good. And then how do we want to approach this? Do we want on the cliffs here? I don't think we do, because that's just going to get us. Oh wow! They just drove past us. Yes, they didn't even manage to take this stuff here out. In fact, they didn't take anything out. But now they take us here, but we regenerate really quickly. So oh hello. Okay, so now they're bound to bomb this repeatedly. But if they just have a couple bomb, how are we supposed to get through here? This just looks annoying. You know what, you can attack this base here, I'm not really too concerned about that. Even though this is not that great, because... You know what, let's get you over here, we're gonna get a sec repair outpost. If you can distract the AI like this, then yeah, be my guest. And you come over here. Wait, it's a repair vehicle. Okay with me. Okay, you come over here. We still have plenty of guys in reserve here. Yeah, we have plenty of guys here. These tanks look very wrong in this color here. They look extremely gamey.
Unit is under attack.
Okay. Units are sure under attack.
Base is under attack.
That's okay, that happens. Nice, 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 nice. Do I want another repair outpost here, or is that not worth it? You know what, I think that has actually saved me a couple of times. Oh wait, that's one of my guys, never mind. And it doesn't take that long, so we may as well go for it.
Unit is under attack.
That happens. Oh, you're under attack here as well. That is fine.
Stealth enemy detected.
So now they're here. They really insist on just popping up everywhere here, but they never finish the job. And then they retreat. Even though they did blow that up. But yeah, whatever. It's okay. You can follow me like that. So these guys are probably here, I guess. Who knows? We'll get to them soon enough.
Unit is under attack.
Let's actually fill up our super weapon here. Okay, so they did blow that up. That's fine.
Stealth enemy detected.
So you know what? We may as well try to... try to build some more defenses this time, upgrade, so maybe we can actually take them out that way at one point. And let's also get this upgrade here, let's fix everyone, including our repair vehicles here. You get yourself all those fancy upgrades. And you're busy when I tell you you're busy. Okay, you can send more of your drones, that's not going to save you. Let's just wait for this to be finished. You can hide here. And you finish that building. And no worries. So what's happening here? Oh, more of you. I can't even see anything here because there's too much missile fire. Okay, you wait here and you're ready to move out. It's possible they don't have much left except for their air units, but we'll have to see. I haven't seen much of this faction here. But it's also possible that they simply... It's also possible that they simply fought someone else while we weren't looking. It's not all about me, after all. So let's see whether we can once more make our advanced strategy of waltzing to the enemy base with a lot of tanks work. I bet these aren't even tanks, like tanks, but whatever. Anyway. Oh, you have the missile interception thing. That's fine. So this is the US Army. Should have a lot of these base defenses here. That's... yeah, they do have a lot of these here. But now it's a lot less because I have all the upgrades and stuff. And these are not really that great, are they? Not against these vehicles here. Yeah, they don't have many of the anti-vehicle, but what the... why do they have so many of these here? Anyway, no more repairs here.
Unit lost.
Okay, we're gonna have some losses here. That's for sure. You come and join me here as well. Well, there goes their HQ. Take out all these. So the question is, do they have a power plant somewhere? You know what, let's just take out all these base defense here, because this is getting ridiculous. What the... okay, you know what? We're gonna do this differently. Light vehicles bay... power plant, yeah, let's see what... oh, snap. That was not so good. That was very effective, in fact, yeah, we lost most of our stuff here. That wasn't so great, but what can you do? So you're here. Okay, looks like they quite effectively employ... okay, so now they have low power. That's a lot better, yeah. That's what I needed. Okay, so they wipe out most of my army here. But that's fine, because we can just rebuild that. Okay, but first... let's have you gather here. And then we're going to get a bunch more of you. Stealth bombers here, that's fine. But we also... oh yeah, our light vehicle bay here got lost. Or spear vehicle base, yeah. Let's rebuild that. Yeah. So we got super weapon pretty hard here. So purple is busy harassing me here. I wonder whether I can go after purple's base in the meantime. Anyway, you please destroy. Field generator. Yeah, let's kill the field generator here.
Unit lost.
Let's do just that, so we can rest assured that they continuously have low power. There we go. Let's get some of the anti-air guys here, because they're probably going to need them. There we go. So these guys are now being repaired. That's what we wanted. Let's see whether we can rebuild our army here. Because these guys here should be done now, but it seems their base defense don't actually need power, at least not the basic ones here. So let's see whether we can what we can do about that. We have here more of that. That's okay. Oh, they're attacking. Oh, they're attacking me here as well. So they're probably going to come over here at 1.2. We just have to see what we do about that. We could also just ignore these folks here for a while. But let's see. Anyway, let's get a spear vehicles bay here as well. And let's just have you guys here on standby. I mean, I wonder if I hit these guys here with a super weapon. Do we actually get to see where it hits? So we've got these guys here. So they still have resources left. Let's see. I mean, these guys might also have an interception system, so there's a chance that this is not going to hit anything. So, well, let's see how many of these you can intercept. There we go. Whether you have enough finances for that. It's possible, but maybe not. In any case, let's get a couple of you here and a couple of you. And maybe a couple more of you folks. So at least we have an idea about their base here, but it seems... oh, they have more... oh yeah, there we go. There we go. So that's better. So well, looks like you couldn't intercept enough. I should have left these guys here alive and then have them...
stealth enemy detected.
There we go. And should have... should have had them fire at this guy here together with me. I think that would have made a difference. Anyway.
Unit lost.
Is there a way how I can remove you from one... Now I made the mistake of... Wait, which was it? The green air? I think it was. I mean, it has to be. Yeah. These guys here. So anyway, I think you guys can move out. Just want to see where this goes. So they have stuff here as well. Let's maybe move down here. We should be able to do that safely-ish. And I think what we need here is a second repair outpost, so the repair outpost can repair the repair outpost. Like here. Doesn't really matter too much. Stay here, and this city is not in good shape. That's for sure. Okay, you come down here. And I think we're going to get more super weapon strikes ready as well. Can I actually build another one of these? It seems I can build another one. I thought it was limited to one. I know you can turn super weapons off entirely. But oh well, in any case. So you guys move. You are too busy just kind of hanging out on the map here. So let's get some action here. Oh wait, yeah, that's out of power, of course. They're still sending planes. So question is, I think I might want to... I still might want to wait until I have a couple more of those ready. But let's get you added to the team here. And how do we want to approach this? Maybe just come over here. Yeah, let's just do that. So they're busy. They're going to follow me now. So they're going to probably attack this outpost here next. That's not actually that bad. That also means I can probably move a couple of you over to that position over here. Yeah, let's do that. You can join me here. Unit lost. And you can destroy this helipad here. Unit is under attack. And you build me another outpost because I like to do that. There we go. Goodbye. Helicopters are moving. Do I have... No, so we have full capacity here. Okay, let's just do this again. So all of these guys here have arrived. Yeah, we're just going to wait for this, for these buildings here to get themselves destroyed. What are you stuck at here? Anyway, let's put all of you into one exciting group and then let's separate my artillery. You come over here. It's just a random helicopter. That's fine with me. There we go. So now they're nice and separated by helicopter. And I suppose we... Okay, can't go down here. So I guess we just have to get over here. That's fine. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. That's fine. Just come down here. This is a bit more cramped than I thought. But that's fine with me. So I might want to super weapon these guys again. Did I manage to destroy their super weapon interception system? Anyway, let's drop these on their base again. And let's see that we move into this area here. Good, 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 good. Yeah, the AI here is, they're essentially doing the same thing as I do. They're also expanding all over the map. But they're just chasing me. They're always like one step behind. It's gonna be your downfall. So they do. No, they still had two shots left there, but two shots are not enough, I'm afraid. Unit is under attack. Well, and we're here now. So, well, time to die. So they still have railgun turret here. Those are pretty nasty, but do they still have power? They have. So that they still have a tokamak reactor left here. That's fine. We might want to blow that up right now. See whether that gives them a little power. Well, never mind. I think we can just blow up everything. It doesn't really matter. Power or not. They don't seem to be quite as insane with the turrets as the Americans up north, but well, whatever. It's fine. Well, hey, helicopter. Goodbye. And there we go.